Today I have two fun ways to use hot foil on your projects.